guys. I'm here with Eric.
Hey.
Where are we going?
We're going to the pumpkin farm.
We're going on a great pumpkin-y adventure.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight.
Hey, babe.
Yeah?
What do you call wordplay about an orange gourd?
A pumpkin.
Oh my gosh, I told you this joke off camera.
What?
Hey babe,
yeah.
What do you call a stuffed man-shaped thing that protects your crops from birds, but nicely?
A carecrow?
Yes! Good job!
I wasn't told that one off camera.
So you're saying that it's been a really long time since you went to a pumpkin patch?
Yeah, like when I was a little kid.
Yeah, me too. I feel like I never went outside of school.
I did go with my family just one
yeah.
time. Yeah, I remember. Because it was like a pumpkin patch corn maze like hybrid.
Oh.
Yeah.
So like back there?
No, I mean like the corn maze had pumpkin patch in it.
Oh.
Yeah.
Weird.
Yeah. And then I remember like at least once going to an apple orchard for a field trip.
Yeah.
Hashtag Michigan.
For my monster from his lab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It got on in a flash.
He did the mash.
Hey babe.
What?
I think you and I make a good pumpkin match.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east, to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
This one's for pie, and this one's for lantern.
Yep.
Until we find a better one.
We're basically going around, like, holding our two pumpkins, and if we find a better one, we, like, put it in, we'll, like, put this one in its place and pick up the next one.
Yeah.
So, yeah, we're being real courteous. I feel like this one's really good looking.
Yeah.
I don't know, compared to the other one. See, this is our strategy. Eh, that one's more round.
Yeah, I do like the round.
Never mind. We got a small pumpkin too. It's cute.
Yeah.
So it's the next day because I was super busy. And now we're going to do all the fun stuff like making pie and jack-o'-lanterns and pumpkin seeds. And I don't think there's anything else, but we might think of something. We'll see. So this pumpkin, we learned, is way too big for just one pie. So, we're gonna make two pies, and step one is to cut this in half and put it in the oven for like an hour and a half. So, woo!
That's not a knife.
What?
That's a knife.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east, to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
So there's our big pumpkin and there's our small one, and we're gonna turn them into jack-o'-lanterns.
Yay!
Zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocky, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hound. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five. They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash.
Oh.
Out from his coffin, Jack's voice did ring.
Oh.
Seems he was troubled by just one thing.
So, Eric, what is your vision for this pumpkin?
Something extremely scary, like something you wouldn't expect on such a tiny pumpkin.
My Transylvania quiz.
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It's a horn and a flash.
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash. Now everything's cool. Rack's a part of the band. And my monster mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, this mash was meant to. Get to my door, tell them what is said.
We filled the pies. At first we were afraid that the pumpkin that we baked was actually not going to be enough to make more than one pie. And we followed the recipe and everything, and it turns out apparently people who made the recipe
just made a really big pie.
Just made a really deep pie and really big. And ours ended up filling two pie crusts. Like two keyboard ready-made pie crusts.
And I burnt my hand.
It's gonna be okay.
So.
And if you're wondering what we're gonna do with the other half of this pumpkin,
You don't know.
And you can monster mash.
The monster mash.
And do my graveyard smash.
Then you can mash.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
Mash.
Yay! All in all, our pumpkin, great pumpkin adventure was a success.
Yeah.
And now we're gonna go eat our pie and finish our Doctor Who episode. If you haven't already checked out some of my other videos, there will be one like right to that side. So go watch that. It's about vegetarianism and stuff. Give this a thumbs up if you like all things fall and stuff, and maybe share it with someone if they're wanting to learn how to make a pumpkin pie from scratch. I think ours actually turned out pretty well, so yeah.
Leave a comment
letting us know, like, if you've ever done any of this pumpkin-y stuff.
Yeah.
If you've ever made a jack-o'-lantern, if you've ever made pumpkin seeds, if you've ever made a pumpkin pie, because all of this was new to both of us.
Pretty much. Yeah.
So let us know how experienced you are. We're like 20 and we still haven't done this at this point of our lives.
Yeah.
So.
Also, if you've made any, like, what's like the coolest jack-o'-lantern that you've made? Not that you've seen, because we've seen like a pretty impressive Luigi's Mansion one.
Yeah.
Which is crazy awesome. So what's the best one that you've made?
Personally. Yeah, so comment below. And other than that, subscribe. I do put out videos every Wednesday. Other than that, we're gonna go eat our pie now, so bye!